Morning everyone, my name is Nitya Chadwe, class 1E. I study in Jubilee Hills Public School. I doing now experiment. I take 5 glasses of water. 1 glass is red color water. 1 glass is empty glass. 1 glass is green color water. 1 glass is empty glass. 1 glass is blue color water. Then pour the tissues in this way. Between the glasses. After 3 hours, the empty glasses is filled.
What is the principle in this experiment?
Capillary action.